My name is Mark Pochapin, and welcome to the Clinical Pearl section of the ACG. The pearl I want to share with you is one for a referral for elevated gastrin levels. Now, often the concern is a gastrinoma and hyperacidity, but in fact, most of the time that the gastrin is elevated, it's just the opposite case. That is, no gastric acid from a condition known as atrophic gastritis, where the parietal cells in an autoimmune process are knocked out and not able to produce the acid. Hence, in this condition, there would be no acid present in the stomach. So the pearl is, when you do your endoscopy, aspirate a little gastric fluid, check the pH, and if they're not on a PPI and the pH is non-acidic, that would be consistent with atrophic gastritis. Biopsies can also show atrophic mucosa, and if you check serologies, you might confirm the diagnosis with anti-parietal cell antibody or anti-intrinsic factor antibody. Also check that B12, because that B12 may be low. That's your pearl for today. Thank you.